180 Minutes to Live, 32 speed maps made by the French Doom community project leader WH Willou 84. We are so close to the end, map 29. Probably another epic slaughter. 1748, 320 and 2. Xanthophobe. Bia. What's missing? The BFG, of course. Cyberdemon is over there. Imp's over here. Cool setup though, with cyber demons behind. Gotta keep an eye on them and also stay alive. Which is kinda hard to do. Sometimes. Yep. I don't want the Megasphere. We'll try to get that when I need it. Eventually those cacnemes are coming though. Yep, alright then. Alright, I'm not gonna try not to save in this map, just because 1780 kills. What's down here? Just death? Whoops. Not worth a shot. Never any health though, just more stuff. If there's more health, and that'd be a more viable approach. Whoops. Oh, there's some health. Okay. Good to know. Hi, guys. Hold on, I got a text message here to look at. Oh, never mind. Okay. Still not a viable approach, obviously. But we finally pretty much got the cyber demons out of the picture, so that's the main goal at the beginning, I would say. But we will go get that last. Oh gosh, there's one there, and he's got a little bit of an angle on you. Even when you're way back there, okay. How does it still have a shot? Gosh. Do they start moving around or? Huh. I wonder if they start moving around or something. Like their platform gets bigger or something. Gosh, what am I doing? I am like 3/4 of the way down this hallway and I'm getting blasted by cyber demons. I don't get it. Yes, still there. Well, that's 341, so that's good. Damaging. Lava was not damaging in the previous map, but it is now. Oh yeah. There's gotta be someone coming behind me. Maybe it's time to save some rockets. Well, that was not too bad. Yeah, so he can shoot that far down from right over there. These guys have tons of health. I'm sure we're gonna do more. Going there. Oh, here come the archviles. All right, 440. Oh gosh. Wow. Do not want to die right there. All right, probably had like no health at all, so. I'll just stand in the lava for a while. But yeah, I'm not dying right now. All right. This right here is just kind of an annoying fight. Peekaboo is your only shot at it, basically. And you end up doing stuff like that. Good timing, Archvile. Right. We'll keep going. It seems like every time I do something, archviles are behind me, so maybe not this time. About now. All that's another save. Because that took quite a while. I'm stuck. Maybe I'm not stuck in here. Oh, I see. Well, not going back there. All right. Seems like there's a lot of peekabooing in this one. Not the most exciting stuff. I mean, it's like, unless you're trying to speedrun this, I don't know how exciting it's gonna be. Chain gunner somewhere. Where are these gunners at? I see. Closed. Stupid door. Oh, come on, close it. I thought he died. Alright. Okay. Seems like a pretty intricate area here. There's BFG. I'm gonna guess it's a secret and I'll never get it. That I can get. This is by WH. Oh gosh. I don't know about that jump. Let's try that again. Nah, I don't think that's gonna happen. Not sure what happened with that, but I think maybe a door opened. Nah, screw it. There's plenty of ammo. I'm just not gonna try to go back for more. Oh! Definitely thought that was gonna be a secret. Careful what you wish for. You want a BFG, you get a BFG, but you also get super spam action. Yeah. Oh, stop. Well, this should do a lot for my kill count. 576. Oh gosh, I'm not facing the right way. Save that. Yeah, how about some infighting? That'd be great. 576, that's what I was at. This is insane. A lot of times the rocket packs and stuff are double up. Not a big fan of that. Oh, looky right there. Oops. Yikes. Glad I didn't do that. Wasn't expecting that. I thought that would be the lift, but that's okay. We're ready. Unless there's a soul sphere to grab. I don't think there was, though. Oh man, that was less than I thought. That was only like 215 kills. Okay, no more megaspheres. Any more cells? Okay. Is this a big circle? Oh yeah, I guess it is. Crap, this is gonna let him down, isn't it? I'm not messing with that. Yes, I am. Okay, that's just a lift. It'd be nice to get him on there like one at a time. Yeah, this is gonna be kind of long and tedious. Hold on, I gotta look at this text message. Sorry about that. Just too tedious. We're just gonna kill, resurrect, and kill. Alright, so I had like no health, but there's health all over the place, so we'll just grab some of that. And then we'll do a cell run as well. See if we can find a few more of those, because that would be good. So now we're up about 800, 822. Crap. I wasn't very efficient there, apparently. It's not any. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Just what I need. Alright, so we're closing in on halfway. Oh, look at that. Hmm. So is there a blue door somewhere? That's a little bit weird. I got the blue door in there. Unless there's a red key in here too. Alright, I guess I gotta try something else. Not sure where else to go. That's gotta be a makeable jump. Actually, I don't need it right now. I don't know. Maybe I need to go back the way I came. Alright, I guess I need to go back the way I came. Come on, I can't hit the switch. Oh, I thought that opened on the switch. Hey, that wasn't so bad. So what, am I supposed to come back here? Is the blue door way over here? There is blue way over here, okay. Whoops. That's gonna raise a bridge, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Whoops! Not the button I meant to press. Yeah, again, this is just kind of not really interested in this challenge. Whoops, I fell down. I guess she's rockets over here. Wow, I don't know how I got them all over there, but must have been because I came around the corner like that. Oh yeah, okay. It's not a bad idea. Try to round them up a little bit. Alright. Well, that wasn't so bad. But now it's probably going to be archfiles everywhere and stuff. Four resurrections and counting fast. Yeah, a lot of back and forth in this map as far as where the next point of progression is and where the next monsters are. Finally, we get the BFG. Be careful what you wish for. I wanted it in the last map. Now that we have it, we gotta fight BFG kinds of fights, which is just mega spam. Man, I've gotten damage there like every single time. I think that's where these monsters came from. Oh, I gotta get past that stupid Cyberdemon again, except this time I actually have to hit the switch. I wasn't expecting that. They got me good. Darn it. Going the wrong way. Yep. Wrong button. Obviously. Meant to take out the chain gun. This looks very interesting. Looks like a lot of action could happen in here. Also, the French guys do not give up invulnerabilities. I mean, oh, well, Wow, they're right there. This is gonna be absolutely insane. This is I may end up cheating on this one because, oh man, I can't imagine saving during this fight. And look at that many cells. I mean, this is just gonna be non-stop spam. Do they go up and down? Oh, they do. Okay, so how do we get the fight started? Eventually there's going to be Archviles, Cyber Demons, all sorts of fun stuff, I would assume. Crap. I let myself run out of ammo. Doesn't seem bad so far, but you never know. There they are. Crap, I'm done for now. Gotta get to that next vulnerability in time. Oh, not a good start that time. Oh, okay, maybe they're coming down the elevator, these Archviles. I'm done for. I wonder how much time you have, because I'd like to save it right before they show up, but it's anyone's guess. In there. That was perfect. Thank you. This is insane. Oh, and then the cyber demons. Okay. Crap, where is it? Can't even get to it. Darn it. Oh, good timing again. Could still be more. Oh gosh. Uh-oh. What's that? Well, I think I used up my vulnerabilities too quickly. I'm gonna have to try to finish this off. Got more cyber demons coming. I have to give myself another invulnerability because this is pretty brutal. Doesn't seem undoable. Oh crap, now we got those guys coming. I don't even know why I'm getting health. One Cyber Demon Rocket, I'm dead. Oh crap. There they are. I don't know if they fight each other or not. I think so. Yikes. Turn the volume down. Something. Alright. Gotta be close to done here. Yeah, kill count's very close. Gotta be kidding me. Okay, can't waste time, I guess. Sounds like I can. I think I have the time to kill him actually. Before the archviles show up. If I can do it. Big if, but we'll try. Not a great place to be saving. Oh gosh. This is tough. This is tough. Gotta get some cells. Definitely not a good place to save. But we did it, and we're here. I actually like the premise with the invulnerabilities. The problem is there's just no way to know how many waves there are, so you know, you don't know how many you're gonna need. You don't know how many of those you're gonna need, and you don't know until you've played the map whether you should be using them when you're using them or not. So yeah, I mean, this is just a suicide mission. I need to stay back over here and let the rockets do their job. I mean, I didn't even see him. Never saw myself get lit up or anything. I think I had over 100 health. I think I had 100 health. This is bad. Hey, they're stuck in there, that's good. I think the arch files are all engaged, so that's good. Spiders aren't. (laughs) 1925. Gotta be careful who you shoot, because you're gonna get an archfile turned on you. Better off using friggin' rockets maybe for a while. Okay, so the Arch Files have killed who they wanted to kill at this point. Save with two, because the Arch Files are dead. There, wow. Okay. So yeah, I mean, that's got a pretty cool concept, the invulnerabilities on the switches. I think that it's not communicated at all how long a fight this is going to be or how many waves it's going to be. So definitely more than three waves. So you gotta, I mean, in retrospect, in hindsight, you can kind of route this map and decide, let's see, when do I need my invulnerabilities, what can I hold off on, and but ultimately got through it, saving halfway through every part of a fight. Alright, well, yeah, I mean, yeah, this whole WoD has ended. Not really my style with the extreme slaughter stuff, but I think, I don't know, slaughter people, does this look fun? Do you like this? I think it's decent slaughter design. I don't think it's bad mapping. I just think I'm not really particularly fond of it. Yeah, kind of an interesting back and forth towards the beginning. And again, here a big mix of easier, medium, hard slaughter stuff. I mean, there are maybe a fight or two that I did first try, and then there are others, like at the end there, where I died 40 times, including with those saves in between fights, so a nice little variety of difficulty. Especially in the latter half of this map, just didn't really enjoy, once you get the BFG, it's like, don't even ever think about any other weapons, and that last room had how many bulk cells in there. I mean, it's just extreme BFG spam at that point, which is never anything I'm really interested in. When I was wishing I had a BFG, I was thinking about, you know, a few encounters here and there, a few shots here and there, and back to rockets, but not what you get in big-time major league slaughter, so it is what it is. That's map 29. We're almost done.